3000 miles away as the ambassador of a very ancient country to the youngest nation in the world. It may surprise you that a country which you are taught to regard as conservative would have chosen a woman to be its representative and ambassador. But if you read aright the whole history of Indian civilization, you will realize that woman has been very pivot of this culture. All it is inspiration and embassies that have gone abroad from many centuries, autonomous parts of the world.